What kind of a future do we build for the country if we raise all these kids as disadvantaged, as unable to cope with the society, as resentful for the injustice served up to them? This is stupid.
And then what happened with the resources is they went into increasing budgets for arms. Isn't that where the money went?
That making rich people richer.